mean, that's a big gap.
It's really fast. Even Jimmy says, you know, we had talks with Jimmy. Jimmy, two reasons I called you, the Babe, after Babe Ruth, and I called you Tin Cup, dropping them balls, trying to hit that ball. Kevin Costner, remember the movie? Mm-hmm. He goes, yeah, why? Because you want to be the fastest. No, I was trying to tell you that you keep swinging for the fence. And we don't go down the racetrack every 5 to 7 runs. We're low ET half the time, but we can't go 2 runs in a row. And I said, do you know who the king home run hitter was? Babe Ruth. You know who was the king of strikeouts? Babe Ruth. So he got it. He said, okay. So whatever he believes it'll run, he pulls it back to here. And I'm screaming, I'm trying to get my voice back. He pulls it back and it's still faster than he thinks. Pretty good race car. A pretty good driver, real good team that managed the clutch and all that stuff. And Jimmy, his head's in that computer. You know what I'm saying? And he's on his game. Could get whooped first round tomorrow. It happens. But if I ever had a shot to sweep the swing, I got the car to do it now. And it's been 15, 20 years.
20 years.
Since I did that. And that was with the great Austin Coyle. So I could get real cocky and then get slapped tomorrow. So I'm going to shut up. I'm going to go out here and I'm going to race and see what I can do. But I'm confident inside. And that confidence, maybe because I struggled so bad, maybe mentally it's why I thought I wasn't getting all the right answers from corporate America. I've had so many major companies this weekend, probably 6, and all their children here from Denver. Oh, man. And we're really working at JMI. And I have to work it, but it keeps my energy going. And I thought of something that my wife said. When I said, I'm exhausted. I can't hardly stay up with all these people. And my wife said, that's how you used to win, and that's how you used to get money. You chased them continually. You kept your energy up all day, taking care of them, showing them the track, showing them everything that we do. And then you got in that car and you're running. That's what I've been doing. And maybe that's what I've been missing.